Well, two. Let's play them up. So today's game looks like Arthur gets to go first. So, well, that is a very good start for Arthur. He already has a railroad. Hopefully, he does not get a 10. No, he can have one railroad. Look at that. I will be taking St. James' place. Let's see what else. Take it right in the reading. Not good. 25 to Arthur. No wonder he bought it. Phew, I will take St. Charles' place. Phew. Alright, Arthur will be getting out of jail for free. If he gets sent to jail. So let's see. Alright, he can buy that. Really? $20? Alright, this is not good. He owns 2 out of the 3 railroads. At least I own Pennsylvania Avenue. No. Feel good. I need Baltic Avenue. Really? Alright, yeah, I forgot he owns that. Good. I own that property. And Arthur will buy Waterworks. And I will buy 2 orange properties. Alright, this is not good. 4 and 4, at least it's auction this. Arthur has 3 out of the 4 railroads. That is not good at all. So I get Atlantic Avenue for $214. That's a good price. I auctioned it. And it's the same here. $215, so you might as well. $216. Alright. That's a nice discount of $84. Why would I pay an additional $84 when I don't have to? Oops, I missed him saying. I'm talking over him saying sold. That is not. Good thing it was not the double railroad card, because that would have been bad. Really does not need $150, unfortunately. Look at that, I have a monopoly. That's good. I like having monopolies. Alright, free parking. I'll buy it. Hope he does not get that final railroad. That would be really bad. We can't have Arthur having all 4 railroads. I'll buy it. Good. Pay me $50. That is very helpful. Ooh, collect $50. Alright, you own Oriental Avenue. Thank you, I need $10. 6, yeah, I'll buy it. He has money, so there's no point in auctioning it. Few good thing you not get, you know. 5. Thank you, $28. It's good. Because I clearly don't want you to have all 4 railroads. Alright, Arthur. Make a trade offer. He wants Indiana Avenue, which makes sense. Why would I give him Indiana Avenue? So he finally has a trade. Oh, I need a 1 and a 1. I'm gonna let I want him landing on Boardwalker Park Place. Good, up to 523. Take a walk on the boardwalk. Wow, I forgot he can't afford it. So I will take Boardwalk. Let's see. Nice discount. $330. Alright. Save $70. I'm okay with that. I'll definitely take Boardwalk. It'll be good to mortgage just in case. Sorry, $1,250 worth of assets. Ooh, what about